STEM stand for?
STEM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering and Mathematics.
What do you think STEM is good for?
I think STEM is really good for encouraging pupils and young people to get involved in those sorts of subjects. It's a way of sort of focusing them and getting them thinking about careers and subjects that are related to science, technology, engineering and mathematics, and a way of organising, bringing together people and events like today, which I think are fantastic to encourage girls and boys to get involved in STEM subjects.
And if any of them are silly about it, then they need to learn as well. One of the bits of feedback we have had is that we should invite the boys to this as well. But the only problem would be then we can only invite half of you. So we've stuck with the girls. But maybe there's something that you could do with your science teachers, with your maths teachers, your computer science teachers, DT, to discuss with the boys possibly some of the irritating things they do. Like, I don't know, saying, yeah. Give me that bit of apparatus, I'm doing it. Yeah? Okay. Come on, girls, let's stay paying attention. This is what you told us beforehand. Okay? So Mrs. Smith at the back would be very pleased that loads of you want to do triple science. Fantastic. Because you have to do well enough to get onto that course. Alright? Fairly even spread the rest of them. And there are six of you who are maybe sitting there thinking, oh, I'm sure I'm doing this today, because actually you're not that interested anyway. And that's fine if you're interested in other things. I just want to show you that the opportunity is there. A-level, it might seem a long way away, but that's what you said beforehand that you might be interested in doing. Classic thing, biology, less chemistry, slightly less physics, but not that much less. I'm a physics teacher, I'm quite pleased about that. Alright? Other ones further down. Mr. Mushlach's probably thinking we want to get that one up a little bit. I know there are some changes in computer science. I've been lucky enough to teach it this year in year seven, but hopefully we'll get some more of you guys doing that. I'm really pleased that even before this event, most of you were saying you don't agree with any of those. Okay? Nobody generally thinks boys are better. Of course they don't. It's nonsense. Right. Some of you do think we need to sort this out, that we teach STEM subjects in a way that possibly encourages boys and girls, and we will try and sort that out. Jobs, this is always interesting. Teacher, lots of you want to be, loads of you want to be doctors or vets. I hope the stuff you've done at the back end was really useful for that. Alien hunter, I've described Laura as our resident alien hunter here. I'd love to be an alien hunter. Okay, so you've now done your post-event survey. So, Skye, could you swap to my desktop for that? technology works, we can show you straight away what you've said after the event. So if you could just, give me your report, I'll then scroll it down. Okay, so thank you all those of you who've filled it in. 20 of you, I think that's 8 who say no, 20 of you say that this has changed your ideas. I'm pleased about that. If that had been none, then it'd be a bit points for them. Scrolling down, we'll look into that in more detail. So if you just scroll up, so I've got that in the right place. Even more of you saying that you don't agree with any of them after the event. Fantastic. You scroll down to the next one. There we go. Has that changed much? I think that's quite similar to before. I think physics has gone down ever so slightly, which is a little bit of a shame. There's less people who've filled it in, isn't there? If you haven't filled it in yet, could you just try and do it either at the end here now or this evening so that we can get a full set of results on that? Should be around an event like this every year. Fantastic. Thank you very much. Those of you are saying that we should do. Is that the end of it? Yes. So, the only thing... Go back to the only thing that's left for me to do is, in a moment, when I say so, for you to give an absolutely enormous round of applause, not only to the teachers who've come in and supported this, to the digital leaders who've been around the place filming and interviewing some of you, the sixth formers who've come and helped out as well, and in some ways they're also your role models. They're still at school, but they're a bit further up than you guys are at the moment. But obviously, mostly, to our absolutely fantastic role models who've shared their time totally for free, volunteered to come in and talk about what they do and lead some absolutely fantastic activities. So huge round of applause, please. I don't think that's big enough. Let's add in a round of applause to you lot for also coming along and in the heat, getting really stuck. Okay. If there is some mess on your tables, could you just spend a few moments before the bell goes?